welcome back to Lobin Techs. In today's video, I'm going to show you about how to adjust your text in your iPad. So let's know how to do it. So let's start. First of all, you should go to settings. Then you should go to display and brightness. Then in down, you'll be seeing text size. You should press that. And which size is comfortable for you to see, you can choose it. It's your wish, you can choose any of your size. And there it is, it's done all. I hope you understand my video. If you like my video, please subscribe. For more videos, press bell icon. Bye bye friends. See you in the next video. Bye bye.